put your cameras and your mobile phones away. Let's live in the fucking moment right now.